have part of the Titan Lord's armor. Can you repair it?
Repair armor? For that you need a smith, not a druid.
It's not the metal, it's the magic I need you to help me with.
I see. Come with me, and we shall fix this. Here. We can repair the armor here. Well then. Give me the pieces.
Here is the armor.
Good. Then let us begin. It is done. That which was divided is one. Here is the armor. Good luck with the task that lies ahead of you. Take care of yourself.
You have returned. Do you have the armor?
Yes, I have found everything.
Good. The world finds a man for each moment. This is your time. You are ready to face the Titan, to seal it within its prison once more.
What must I do?
Go to the gate. The Titan will soon try to leave its prison. You must stop it.
I need to think. Leave me.
I knew you would return, but it is too late now. The gate is closed, and the Titan will rise.
Not if I can prevent it.
You want to fight a Titan? There is one little fact you overlooked. Without this ocular, you won't even be able to see the Titan.
Then I guess I'll have to take it.
You may be wearing Ursagor's armor, but you lack the will to win. You will perish, just like all the others.
Ah! The gods left, the titans rose. Mankind was left to die. But one island has survived. One man has shown the way. The flame of hope burns bright. Mankind has risen.
So, you made your choice then?
I made my choice.
And we're all still alive, for now. You sealed the Titan inside the mountain.
That Titan, anyway. There are still other Titans out there. But with this armor, maybe we stand a chance.
You're going to fight them all, alone.
If I have to. They need to be stopped. That's my choice. Whether I do it alone, that's yours.